have one meeting to check out a program for future.
We've
agreed that the principal idea here is to defeat the BJP and to defend democracy and the institutions of this country. All other ideas will be discussed later.
Who leads the front?
Everybody is going to work together. So that's...
No, what I'm saying, you are asking all questions. Congress party, as it is, if you see, main principal opposition party, we are all there. We'll sit together, we'll check out a program, how organization, everything we'll check out.
Any common candidate for the 2019 for the first
assembly? Hear me. You are interested in candidates. We are interested in the nation. Remove that in our mind first. You also think nation first. Save nation, save democracy. Then we'll think we are having our own base. It is a reality we have to understand. Congress party is the main opposition and all other parties are necessary. So we will work all these things. Our main motive is save nation. Your motive is who is your prime minister? Who is others?
Your interest is sensationalism,
yeah.
Right? You want sensation, yeah. But we have to work together to deliver
people's aspiration
and the future. No, I'm saying that the principal challenge in front of all the opposition today is to work together, defend India's institutions, defend Indian democracy. Everything else is secondary. We are going to do what is the primary challenge.
And is this a pan-India alliance?
One second. On Rafael, it is very clear that corruption has taken place in Rafael. There's no doubt about it in anyone's mind. Institutions that can investigate Rafael are being attacked, threatened. That is exactly what we are defending. If there is a proper inquiry in Rafael, it will become very clear exactly what happened, where the money went, and who did the corruption. So that is something that I am pushing very aggressively, because I believe that the nation needs to know where the corruption in Rafael is taking place. And that sentiment is shared by all opposition leaders.
Mr. Farooq Abdullah, in your afternoon meeting, said about a common minimum program. There will be a common minimum program. Is that a vision document that you are planning to do?
Chandra Babuji can comment on that.
No, what I am saying, I am discussing all political parties. I requested Rahul ji, you discuss your party also. We'll meet in a common platform. We'll check out a program and organization also for future. And also, we are having, in Andhra Pradesh, we are having bifurcation and also special status. Even that Rahul ji supported. There is no problem at all.
Sir, will this be a panic?
Congress party is raising this
issue.
Why not?
No, everybody. No. You are thoroughly mistaken. That's why I'm saying we are all in agreement. All institutions, if you see CBI, we are all concerned. That's why Rahul ji is taking lead on Rafael and other issues. Some of the parties are also talking about it. Even I am talking. At national forum, single voice if you raise, it will have tremendous impact. We'll do that.
Is this going to be a pan-India alliance or is this going to be state specific?
No, all these things don't go to details.
Look, again, this is, we are going to work together to make sure that the BJP is defeated and the attack on our institutions, the attack on the democratic foundations is stopped.
Sir, we have
and we are going to win.
What is the post-alliance? What is the post-alliance?
There are many alliances. All this stuff we will work out, and periodically we will inform you with all the information you need.
Sir, we have seen.
Sir, थोड़ा मैं हिंदी में बोल देता हूँ.
We have seen. Sir,
हिंदी में थोड़ा सा बोल देता
हूँ. We have seen the recent break in the alliance.
Can I speak in Hindi?
What about that? We have seen the recent break.
Please don't interrupt. Can I speak in Hindi?
Yeah, yeah.
देखिए. नायडू जी और हमारी बात हुई और हम सब मिलकर बीजेपी को हराने का काम करेंगे. बीजेपी देश के जो इंस्टीट्यूशंस हैं, देश का लोकतंत्र जो है, देश का कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन है, उसके खिलाफ आक्रमण कर रहा है और उसको रोकने के लिए हम मिलकर एक साथ काम करने जा रहे हैं. जो डिटेल्स हैं, जो आपने सवाल पूछे, सब डिटेल्स का राइट समय पे आपको जवाब मिल जाएगा. मगर आपके लिए मेन मैसेज, हिंदुस्तान के लिए, युवाओं के लिए मेन मैसेज कि हम सब मिलकर काम करेंगे. और जो युवाओं के सामने सबसे बड़ा मुद्दा है, जो देश में रोजगार नहीं मिल रहा है, भ्रष्टाचार, राफेल, अनिल अंबानी और 30,000 करोड़ रुपए और किसान, इन चीजों को हम इशू बनाकर चुनाव लड़े. तो आप सबका बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद और काफी मोमेंटस समय है, तो आप लोग भी बहुत खुश हैं.
चलिए, और आपकी पार्टी और सारी विपक्ष की पार्टी कोशिश करिए कि राम मंदिर ना बने. एंड दे क्लब है जब
थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर कमिंग हियर एंड थैंक यू फॉर ऑल योर सपोर्ट दैट यू आर कॉन्स्टेंटली गिविंग अस. आई नो इट इज डिफिकल्ट इन द टाइम्स ऑफ Mr. Narendra Modi for you to speak openly, but I am very happy that many of you are becoming very brave. Thank you.
अरे बैठ जाओ, बैठ जाओ, अरे बैठ जाओ.
ये ना वीडियो उंगल को पिट चलना, please like and share पढ़ेंगे, मारे काम है इंगा चैनल सब्सक्राइब भी पढ़ेंगे.